To divide a line segment in a given ratio. We are given a line segment AB. We want to divide it in the ratio 3:2. Steps of construction. Step 1. Draw any ray AX making an acute angle with AB. Step 2. Locate 5 points 3 + 2 = 5 on AX such that AA1 is equal to A1 A2 is equal to A2 A3 is equal to A3 A4 is equal to A4 A5. Step 3. Join B A5. Step 4. Through the point A3, draw A3C parallel to A5B. AC is to CB is equal to 3:2.